old sun clock tower. It's being re-renovated. Well, it's been taking them a long time to do that. Oh look, see them behind me, I've been seeing them crows. Yeah, okay, they're the crows, they come over because they come from where I'm going now. And so now I'm using the gorilla pod. My ultimate will be to get one with the gimbal on it. So when I put the cam on it, it will absorb the shakiness. So the gorilla pod's had quite good little tripod. Most of the little tripods I've tried have been broken. I can put it down on a table anywhere and I can clamp it to things. My next tripod is going to be one with the self-balancing gimbal type. I've got a boat yard over there, but I'm trying to find somewhere to take off. I don't know what this is. This is the Cassio Marina. Cassio Wharf. See, at the marina at the moment, where I was just at, you know, there are people on the other side of it. Every time I come past here, it's an old vehicle, look. A lot busier than the last time I came down here. Look at that water reflecting. Sitting out in a nice weather. Oh, sorry, I wasn't filming the people walking past. Here we go. Get out for a nice walk. Yeah, lovely pigeon haunt roost here. I do like these old bridges. Don't know what's happening with this boat. Trying to go back up there.
Yeah.
I'll be growing herbs. I think I've taken pictures in that bridge before, and there was a heron in one of the trees. I'll picture a dog as well. Hopefully I'll dig up them videos and pictures and put them in it. And we're at bridge lock number 78. Right, I was thinking of maybe taking off from over there in the grass. Little space there.